Morpheus Light booth here at LDI. These are a bunch of their new products that you can see as we're going along. Some upgrades of some familiar best-selling stuff, as well as some other things that are brand new that we've never seen before. To tell us a little about it is Keith Bennett from Morpheus Lights. Keith, tell us what's going on here.
Good morning, Nick. Thanks for coming by. Today we're showing the Ayrton Radical series of LED fixtures, six different packages, four of which offer continuous range of motion and pan and tilt. They share the same Osram Mostar 15-watt RGBW chipset and a 67-millimeter lens that emits a 4.5-degree beam. Briefly, you can see over my shoulder the overall display we've got here. At the top is the Magic Ring R9. Beneath that is the Magic Panel R. To the left and right is the Magic Blade. And the floor display is composed of IntelliPix fixtures. And over the right shoulder, we've got 49 new Magic Ring R1 fixtures that feature continuous pan and tilt. We also have a version of that fixture, the standard range of motion called the Wild Beam here. We also have a new series of wash lights we'd like to talk about.
All right, Keith, tell me a little about these new wash lights you got.
Oh, these are gorgeous. A new series of wash lights called Nando Beam by Ayrton. S3, S6, and S9 are the model numbers, featuring Osram Mostar 15-watt RGB chipsets with a new proprietary bubble lens cluster system. They have a 5-to-1 zoom ratio from 8 to 40 degrees, a great field, and killer smooth dimming. This fixture is the S3 with 19 emitters. This fellow over here is the S6 with 37 emitters, and the largest in the format is the S9 with 55 emitters. Welcome to the party.
Excellent. Last but not least, you got to tell me about this amazing dance floor. Let's walk over and take a look.
Good to go.
Go ahead.
So the dance floor is composed of IntelliPix fixtures, which is the same lens set, same chipset, as all the rest of the Radical series. It's a 5x5 array. We've got 16 fixtures on the floor here with another 12 tilted back. It's a great volumetric beam shaping device, and we'll get some shots of the smoke here in a minute.
Built in here.
This is called IntelliPix, the Ayrton IntelliPix, 5x5 image.